Hey yo, what's up mga Durplings? In this video, I'm gonna show you a working sofa. Actually, we have a sofa with wheels. Yes, and actually, I am back. So, I didn't upload 2 days ago. I mean, I didn't upload yesterday and the other day. So, because I am very busy on school, because tomorrow or on the next day, it is my periodical test, so you were not expecting a video for that. But yes, I'm gonna, after my periodical test, I will upload again daily. So yes, that is not a problem. Just give me a 2 days or 3 days, something like that. And actually, this is a add-on made by NoGuard Whitey, so you can check it out in the description. And wait, please help my friend, and his name is Carl TG. So I'm gonna put down the link, his link, channel link, in the description. Just subscribe to him, so he has a lot of problems, and give him support, so make his channel back. I mean, not channel back. Just give him support. Yes, so subscribe to him and just help my friend. And before we start the video, make sure to give this video a like, and if you are new to the channel, make sure to subscribe, hit that notification bell icon, so you'll never miss all of my newest videos. So yes, let's get started. So first thing, I'm gonna set my video into the first person view, and let me get my dog. So oops, oh my gosh, so where is he? Tyson, come over here. Oh my goodness, I am really sorry for that. So let's go into my building station. Actually, you can download my building station or my Derpy Jones office, link in the description, included my resource pack too. And of course, you can download this add-on in the video description too. So that's Andami kung sinabi doon. So things you will need in this build, I mean not build, so we have here a sofa car. So I mean, oh my gosh, so we have a new item in Minecraft Pocket Edition, and it is kinda cool. So as you can see, when I spawn it, and oh my gosh, what a model, and look at that. So we have a working wheels or tires, and look at that. So and basically, of course, you can drive it, and there you go, by hitting the drive button. So let me set my video into the third person back, and as you can see, you can drive this. So I mean, oh my gosh, so you have now a sofa slash car in Minecraft Pocket Edition or the Bedrock Edition. So as you can see, it is kind of cool, right? And we have the tires, as I said before. So yes, and actually we have other features right here. So let me jump here first, and let's go into my inventory, and let me get some dyes. So let me get some red dyes, yellow, green, lime. So as you can see, we have a lime button, so which is to color your sofa car. Oh my gosh, so you have the color dye, a sofa car. So we have a yellow sofa car, a lime dye. So as you can see, it is full working, and it is very cool, and I am saying this again and again. So actually, you can join with your friends to use this and play with some race, something like that. So we have a lime dye right here, a dandelion yellow. So let me grab some other cool stuff. So let me grab a pink, a blue, of course, why not, a orange, a green. So what do we have here? So let me grab this purple dye. So let me spawn 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So let me spawn a 5, and let me color this pink, a lazuli blue, so orange dye, a cactus green, so purple dye, and oh my gosh, so we have a tons of sofa car right here. And It is very amazing. So yes, and as I said before, you can download this add-on, link in the description. Just tap, wait for 5 seconds to the skip ad button, and basically it will redirect you into the mediafire.com. So yes, I think that's it for the video for today. I hope you like it. I hope you enjoyed the short video. And yes, so please leave a like and subscribe. Stay tuned with my newest video. Alright guys, peace. Bye bye.